Alright. Welcome everyone. Day is gone. It's been a while since I've been back on this game. We left off, we ended up picking up this little girl. We have to bring it to one of the camps. And right, we were ready to leave. We had a bear to deal with. So this is going to be interesting.
Don't be afraid. I'm not going to hurt you. Are you alone? Is there anyone else with you?
Burn!
Okay. Yeah, that's it.
Down you go.
We should go.
Girl, if you don't move, all right, there's the bear.
Thank you.
Whoa, 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 whoa! Run! Run! Run!
Come on, come on. Woo!
Use everything.
Oh my gosh. Oh. Stay right where you are. That's all I'm going to tell you.
Finally. Come on, get on. We have to move.
I don't know about this.
Come on, kid. We got to go.
Okay.
Fuel can.
Okay, that bear was something else. Yeah. I need fuel. What the? Can you stop? No.
Hey, what's your name?
Deacon. My name's Deacon. Lisa, how did you live out here alone for all this time? You don't talk much.
My dad's a rock hound. He used to take me out here looking for thunder eggs.
Thunder eggs? What is that?
They're rocks, but when you cut them open, they're really pretty inside.
Okay, that sounds great.
We used to go all over. Elnap Crater, the lava flow and Black Crater, everywhere. Do you think he's at the camp too?
I don't know, kid.
Okay. Yeah, the bear wasn't too bad. Just wouldn't want to encounter another one. Okay.
Shit, someone's in the tunnel.
What?
Here, hop off.
What are we doing?
Listen to me. The gunshots that you heard, those were really bad men. Do you understand?
I see him!
Yeah. Oh, you're not gonna show up now?
Stay here, find some place to hide. Don't come out until I say so, okay?
Going to... Are you for real? So I have to bring the bike a little closer? Anymore. Flash bangs. I'm gonna bring it a little closer. Okay. You should be good here.
Men coming!
No!
Let's get
yeah, run!
Come on! No! Kill him! Kill him!
It's just a drift! Kill him!
Come on!
Kill them!
Okay.
No.
Woo! Down! Got you. You're done.
I'm reloading. Kill him. Kill the son of a bitch.
Okay. Done. You're done.
Lisa, kid, come on out. It's safe.
Okay.
I'll just take these.
Yep, I'm gonna need that. Where's more of your dead bodies? Give me that. Huh. I figured it had more bullets. There we go.
Yep.
There you go. And we got some more bullets for that. Alright, we should be good for now. Actually, hold on.
Yeah. I think I want to go home.
Nah, yeah. Kid, the cab. You'll be safe there, you'll see. Okay.
Take that. These noises y'all making. Nothing. Okay. I think that's everything. There. Okay, that was the run button. Man! I got hella confused. All right.
I'm gonna ask you a question, Lisa, and I need you to think real hard. Did any of your neighbors, did they own any firearms, you know, like pistols, rifles, things like that?
No. Men came and took everything.
Men? Were they like the men in the tunnel, or did they wear uniforms like in the army?
Like the army. But they were really dirty, and they carried flags they made themselves. Deschutes County Militia, I think. I don't remember.
They have anyone with them? Women? Children?
I don't remember.
Okay.
Tommy would remember.
Tommy?
Tommy Strickland. My best friend. But he's gone. He left with his dad to hide.
Hide? I don't...
His dad built a fallout shelter and put all kinds of stuff in it. Maps, food, water, guns, you know. Stuff like that.
Okay, do you know where that is?
No. They wanted me to come with them, but I knew my mom and dad would come back for me.
All right, this is it. We're here, so
okay.
Just stay with me.
Opening the gate.
Okay.
Well, what do we have here?
Mrs. Tucker.
Oh, my God. Lisa, honey. It's okay. You're safe now.
Mom and Dad and everyone got sick and I didn't know what to do. And men came and people got sick.
It's okay. You're safe now. It's a miracle. It's a goddamn miracle. We were neighbors, weren't we, Lisa? I lived just down the block. I knew her parents.
Are they here, Mrs. Tucker?
Honey, you know the answer to that.
No. They're not here.
Let's go in. Get you cleaned up. Something to eat, and then I'll find a place for you to sleep. Take her in. Give her some food. Go see Alki. I'll update your credits tonight.
Hey, listen. She's been through a lot. Can we just...
Let me worry about how...
No, listen to me, okay? Seriously, don't work her like you do everyone else.
Don't tell me how to run my camp. You want to move here? You want to help us run this? Then maybe you get some say. Don't get soft on me, Deke.
After what I went through to get that girl to your camp, and you want to sass me. Okay. Oh, no skill. Two. This. And this. Gotcha. That's a lot of storylines.
Get back to work already. Don't make me tell you again. Come on, get to work.
Where is that place?
You need something. Here, look at this.
Hey, man.
Hey, just taking a look.
Your bike could use some work. Bike's a real guzzler. Let me have a look at it.
Okay.
Okay.
see you later.
Where's the,
get the lead out. Get back to work. Now, just a sec.
How's, Hey, I haven't seen Boozer around much lately.
Yeah, he's around. I guess he's just been doing more work for Copeland lately.
You tell him I said get off his ass and do some work for me.
Yeah, I'll let him know.
Whatever. Stop by soon.
Mm-hmm. Okay, and then I need to look for... What's the kitchen?
You think wood smoke will give you cancer? You can't even breathe.
Yeah, shit.
Wow, how did I just die like that?
Deacon?
Hey, what's up?
Wow! I went through all that for no reason.
What? What are you looking for?
Alright. Yeah, those are more damage, those are more accuracy, but the fire rate. Penetration is a lot lower. And I haven't unlocked these. Because my trust isn't that high. What else? My magazine.
Something the matter?
Ask yourself.
All right, I see how it is. Need supplies, weapons.
Okay, I see supplies. All right. Full ammo with that.
What else can I do for you?
Full ammo with that. Full ammo of that.
Here, good as new.
Yeah,
I can upgrade that.
Yep. I think that's... No.
Come by if you still need something.
Alright. So, he's down there. I can. Medic.
Can I help you?
Hey, just taking a look.
All right. I can't believe I just died there. Okay.
Let me get the gate.
Huh. Yep, from right or over.
This is Orion. This is the Joe. I'm heading into the Springs.
me say, Metolius Springs. Metolius Springs. Yeah, yeah, I know where that is. Hey, Boozer, you there?
Yeti.
I just caught a break. That Nero radio might actually be useful. I know where they're going tomorrow.
Wait, I thought you said you couldn't take them on.
No, I can't. But with a little luck, I can get to their chopper without being seen and...
Give them hell, brother. Remember what Jack used to say? Don't ride faster than your guardian angel can fly.
I said, Jack used to say a lot of deacon out. Alright, let's go see what the hell he was up to. Brian, got some questions for you.
Okay.
Free Oregon. The truth shall set you free. Back during the American Revolution, when we were fighting for our freedoms, we gained the beautiful right to keep and bear arms. A right we...
Let me get you out of there. Hey, hey, it's not safe out here in the shit. I know where there's a camp that...
Where? Where? I'll go! I'll go!
Peaceful Lake. Mark Copeland. It's safe there.
Thank you so much. I thought I was gonna die in there.
Tell them it was Deacon. They'll know. Stay off the main roads. Don't stop.
Okay. I like the fact I was that low on health. Alright. And move on. That maneuvering, though?
That's right. I gotta finish burning out this infestation zone.
Another time.
Come back later. Finish burning out these nests.
Okay. Okay. Well, this has been a long ride.
So, you want to learn how to hunt? Is that what I'm hearing?
I know how to shoot a gun.
It's a rifle, not a gun.
I was in the 10th Mountain, Cope. Don't give me any of your Marine Corps bullshit.
Killing a buck's a little different than killing a man. Or a freak. The best way to hunt an animal is to track it. You gotta focus. And see what nature's trying to tell you. If you look hard enough, you'll see the signs.
See this pile of deer scat? It's fresh.
Yeah, I see it.
They lead this way.
Yeah, I can see that.
Well, come on, man.
And there it is.
Quick, there's your buck.
I see him.
Now here, use my rifle. If you were in the 10th Mountain, you know how to use a scope.
Yeah, Cope, I know how to use a scope.
Easy, easy.
I got this.
Got it in there.
Nice shot. Oh, goddammit, it wasn't a kill shot. He got away.
Oh, no, that's okay. You wounded him. You just gotta track him.
Okay.
See the blood spots? Look close.
Yeah, I see him.
And follow him.
On it.
He'll be slowing down about now. Losing too much blood.
He's done. He's right here. He's dead.
Across his carcass anytime now. Okay, you know how to gut an animal?
Yeah, look. Cope, Boozer, and I have been hunting before. He used to go elk hunting with his old man and... Yeah, he showed me how to gut a deer.
Well, let's just say, no disrespect to Boozer, but you got a lot to learn. You're wasting a lot of meat there. Overall, not bad for a beginner.
Yeah, thanks.
Now, I'll take back that rifle.
Here, thanks.
Like I said, Deke, we can always use more venison at the camp. Still got some folks trying to heal up from that Ripper attack.
Okay, Cope. Yeah, I'll see if I can remember that.
Says he's been helping out around the camp. He won't say it, but he appreciates it.
Man, yeah, got some good stuff in stock.
Man, y'all ain't refueling on them is expensive.
Fuel out there.
All right.
This should last you for a while.
Okay. Got another trophy there. Okay. Wheels. Okay. I don't got much of that. Sauce tips.
Oh yeah, that's a good piece.
Vendor. Not much for that. Scrub. Currently equipped. Okay, neat.
I'll wrap that up for you.
Come back, look. Decals.
Cool. Need anything else?
Okay.
Good choice, man. Good choice. Alright.
No, no, I'll keep an eye out for more shit.
What do you need?
See you around that well.
What's up?
Alright. What do you got for supplies?
Nice. Come by any time. See ya.
We're off for the kitchen.
This smells like rotten eggs.
Get to see you around so much.
Damon.
Alright. Just gonna move on. So, where am I heading to next? Try down a Nero agent. O'Brien. Gotcha.
Just a sec. Gotta open the gate.
How's it going, booze man?
Fine, goddammit. Hey, Deke, we're getting low on supplies. I'll give you some more meat if you get a chance.
Shit, okay. I guess it's been a while since we did any hunting. I'll see if I can scare up some meat while I'm out. Hope give me a few pointers, believe it or not.
Oh, shit, I don't believe it. Thanks, dude.
See you, Boogman. Alright, now
goddamn razor this morning. In our supposed global utopia, instead of getting the best products from around the world, we got the shittiest products cheap foreign labor could churn out. Everything in the last 50 years was built to break, so that you could buy once, buy again, buy, buy, buy. You always had to get the new car, the new phone, the new this and that, all to feed the beast of crass commercialism. You want something built to last? You couldn't go overseas, nope. You need real, hard-working Americans in the hell. When we build something, it'll stand the test of time. And the same hands that built this country, they'll withstand anything this new world throws at us. Our roads bend, friends, but they do not break. And neither will we. This is Mark Cooney for Radio Free Oregon. Don't believe the lies.
Okay. Y'all are super loud right now.
O'Brien, how much longer are we going to be out here? We're just getting started, so pull your jets, okay? Let me get back to work.
O'Brien, this has got to be it.
Alright, I'm actually gonna stop it here. If you enjoyed the video, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. And I'll see you guys on the next one. Deuces.